Hello everyone, good afternoon. I welcome you all to this match. I am Alan Ashbolt, and today's condition report is given by Danny Howard. So Danny, go ahead.
The weather will remain clear for the whole day, and the pitch is really hard but cracky on the surface.
Thanks Danny. Let's head to the toss now. The opening pair is on the ground. They will be confronting the new ball. That's a dot ball again. Oh, that surprised him. One more dot ball in this over. Seems as if the batsman wasn't ready for this one. Batting side surely comes out as a stronger side of the two on paper. Now can they keep up their name is a question which will be answered today. He's standing astounded by that delivery. The batsman is having a hard time spotting the ball. What is he doing out there? That's a dot ball again. Seems as if the batsman wasn't ready for this one. What is he doing out there? One more dot ball in this over. Seems as if the batsman wasn't ready for this one. Magnificent bowling. Missed it completely. This is in the air. Six. He has hit the ball for a six. Lovely shot. This adds another two runs to the total. One more dot ball in this over. He has no answer for this bowling. They didn't need to take that one. Out. He timed that shot beautifully, but unfortunately no runs from it. End of the over and end of the innings. Both teams are on the ground, and they are both looking very aggressive. Wide. Fantastic shot.
Four.
Crossing all the fielders, four. And that was a four. Well played by batsman.
No ball. No ball.
Well placed, but doesn't have the right timing. This is in the air. That's out. Caught in the field. That's some variation of pace by the bowler.
No ball.
Oh, lovely.
No ball.
That is the end of this match. They will be very disappointed with this loss. Let's congratulate the other side for this.